Hello everyone, today I'm going to be showing you this Lego Mandalorian mock I made. I made a little scene with some terrain and a speeder. This is where Mando sits, and there's also a spot for Baby Yoda or Grogu in the back. Now let's take a closer look on how I made the speeder. For the front, I attached some poles to a bendable piece so that they can be angled. That's all for this video. Make sure to like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more videos like this, and I'll see you next time.